I think he rushed into it. He could have avoided this by asking for a vote of confidence, but instead he chose to go for elections. I think it was rushed.
Tsipras is a pawn as well. He wasn't one, but they made him one. I don't know why. Perhaps he got scared.
Nothing will change. Everyone knows decisions are made in Brussels. They tried, but they couldn't do it, so they should admit it and go on. They shouldn't give up now.